When you click on the link to request an OB1C ebook, you will get an email with a link to VitalSource and a unique code within 3 business days. The unique code is what you will use to access your book. Copy the code from your email, highlight it, and use Control-C, and then open vitalsource.com on your computer or download the app. Click on Sign in the top right side. You'll want to create an account for yourself if you don't have one already. If you do have one, go ahead and sign in. From here, you'll want to click on Redeem at the top toolbar. And this is where you will paste your redemption code and click on Redeem. You will now see the book when you click on your bookshelf. And here's the book, The Nature Fix. VitalSource has a lot of great features that can make your reading experience better. You can change the background color to sepia, cyan, night, or back to white, day, whichever makes it easier for you to read the print. You can change the text size, making it larger. You can change the spacing in between the lines, the line height here, so you can make it bigger or back smaller. You can highlight, choose a highlighter. And you can, there's a read aloud feature that has a computerized voice that will read it aloud for you. And then here you can see that there is a workbook where you can save your highlights, your annotations, you can make bookmarks, and you can also make flashcards. You can also search up here for specific content or specific words. If you use both your computer and your phone or iPad, they will sync up together. If you have any questions or difficulty with your book, please reach out to the OB1C workgroup by emailing us at sc-ob1c@saddleback.edu.